The maximum marks in India is not 300. 300 is only for a maths paper, and passing marks for each paper is 25% of the total marks, and you have to get an aggregate marks of 360 out of 900 to pass in NDA.